In this video, we're going to talk about vacuum systems, what they are, how they work, and how you would use them when it comes to environmental management. G'day, Brett, how are you?
Very well, thank you.
So we've spoken about lots of different things involved in environmental management. Talk to me about vacuum systems. What are they? How are they used?
A vacuum system can be used in conjunction with a skimmer to clean up an oil spill. It can also be used in industrial situations, and power stations are ideal situation for it. It can vacuum up anything from 2 inches coal to fly ash.
You're talking big chunks of coal?
Yeah, 2 inches of coal down to a fly ash, which is a dust. It can go through a filtration system. So the vacuum system can be used every day in a industrial situation for all types of cleanups.
So you're talking about something being, as it were, vacuumed up or sucked from one place to another, but also to be processed along the way, or how does that work?
No, just vacuum up for cleaning up.
Okay.
So cleaning up a sump that's had a spill in it of oil or fly ash or anything, it'll exactly extract it out of there as a big vacuum cleaner and hold into a 3,000 litre tank.
Wow.
Or down to a mini vac, which we can use in remote areas with a drummet. So you can use a meniscus effect, which will suck everything into a 205 drum for easy containment and transportation.
So are these only used in sort of spill situations or also in just sort of everyday workflow?
Spill situations, they're ideal, but yes, in everyday. As I said, the power stations, they can be used every day for every cleanup in an industry.
Let's talk about some of the big different types of vacuum systems. I presume there's something different for land versus marine. What are some of the different types?
Yeah, we've got a PAX 1000, that's our largest. It's got a 3,500 litre tank. So down to our mini vac, which is very transferable and transportable.
Mm.
It can be used in remote locations. We can also use the tank and put them on tracks. So in the crawler situations, we can go right into remote villages and where it's really hard to get at. So they can use the tracks to get in there, use a 1,000 litre tank with a mini vac set up.
Okay, give me a story of one of these things being used in a practical application, maybe something you've run into over the course of the years.
New Guinea, there was a spill in a river situation, the Fly River, so very hard, very remote to get at. It'd only be, there was no roads. So using the tracks, they were able to four-wheel drive them in with an ATV and actually clean up a spill in a river situation, vacuuming it with the use of a small skimmer.
So this thing can vacuum solids, liquids, particles. Is that what that's built for?
Absolutely, yeah. As I said, anything from a 2-inch piece of metal to a steel or anything, it'll vacuum that up to dust to an oil situation using a skimmer.
Does sound more substantial than my vacuum cleaner I've got at home.
Yes, certainly.
Is there anything else I need to know about vacuum systems here?
Just that they can be used in remote locations and they're a great day-to-day use in industrial sites.
Thanks very much. Appreciate that, Brett. For those
of you
who'd like to find out more, please visit us online at bulbeckenviro.com.au, or if you have specific questions, please feel free to reach out via email or give us a call. We'd be more than happy to answer your questions and help as much as we can.